How to treat bad breath with baking soda. Bad breath or halitosis is a foul odor that comes out from the mouth due to many reasons like dry mouth, gum diseases, sinus condition and other respiratory problems, buildup of bacteria, stress, poor oral hygiene, stress, etc. It is an embarrassing condition especially at an inopportune moment like first date, job interview, parties or any social gathering. However, it is not possible to use mouthwash repeatedly to combat bad breath, but the usage of natural remedies like baking soda will effectively clear bad breath and makes you feel the fresh breath from your mouth. Baking soda or bicarbonate of soda helps to maintain good oral health by simply balancing the acid levels in the body, and here are some of its properties that clear the bad breath. It neutralizes the buildup of acids that stuck to the teeth and tongue. It also changes the pH levels in your mouth that result in a less hostile environment for odor-causing bacteria. It removes the stains and plaque on teeth which may cause bad breath. How to quickly get rid of bad breath using baking soda. Baking soda can be used in many ways but the best of 5 methods has been listed here. Let's go through it and follow them regularly to keep this bad breath at bay. Method 1, baking soda mouthwash. Here we are using baking soda mix as your mouthwash to clear the bacterial action inside the mouth and to freshen up the breath. Steps to be followed. Add a half teaspoon of baking soda in a half cup of water. Stir well till baking soda dissolved completely in water. Use this mix as your mouthwash and swish it around the mouth. Spit it out to get rid of bad breath. Regularly follow the same process whenever you experience the bad breath problem. Method 2, baking soda tooth powder. Here we are going to use baking soda as a tooth powder or toothpaste. Steps to be followed. Take some baking soda in a small bowl. Damp your toothbrush and dip it in this soda, as you do with tooth powder. Then start brushing your teeth with this powder. Rinse your mouth thoroughly and repeat the same regularly till you get rid of the problem. Note: sprinkle a pinch of baking soda to your toothbrush and start brushing to solve the bad breath problem quickly and effectively. For best results, brush your teeth normally and rinse it well, and then brush with baking soda. Thoroughly rinse your mouth with water and repeat regularly. Method 3, baking soda with lemon juice. The citric acid content in lemon helps to restrict the growth of oral bacteria, and it also has a strong refreshing citrus scent that refreshes your breath to prevent the nasty bad breath problem. So, this combination is very effective in treating halitosis. Steps to be followed. Take 2 teaspoons of baking soda and add freshly squeezed lemon juice from a lemon in it. Stir well and add a half cup of water to it and mix well. Use this mix to gargle your mouth for a minute or two and spit it out. Repeat the same process for twice a day, i.e. once in the morning and once at night time to get rid of bad breath. Note: or dissolve 1 teaspoon of baking soda in 1 glass of warm water. Stir well and use this mix to gargle for several times a day. Alternatively, mix 1 teaspoon each of salt and baking soda in tepid water. Stir well and use this mix as a mouth rinse. Be sure to avoid swallowing. Or make a paste of salt and baking soda in a little of water and use this to rub the inside of the mouth to clear the bad breath causing bacteria. Or simply dissolve 1 teaspoon of baking soda in a half cup of warm water. Stir well and use this as your mouthwash. Do gargle with this liquid for 30 seconds to 1 minute for best results. Method 4. Baking soda with apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has antimicrobial properties that reduce the growth of microbes in the mouth and removes plaque causing bad breath. So, this combination helps to balance the pH levels in the mouth that in turn keeps the halitosis at bay. Steps to be followed. Mix 1 teaspoon of baking soda in enough of apple cider vinegar. Use this solution to rinse your mouth for a minute or two. Be sure to spit out the mix after thorough rinsing. For best results, continue doing rinse, spit and repeat the same regularly to get rid of the problem. Method 5, baking soda drink with honey. Even drinking baking soda will help to clear bad breath. Honey has antimicrobial and soothing properties that clear the microbial infections. So, This combination is very effective in treating halitosis. Steps to be followed. Mix 1 teaspoon each of baking soda and honey in warm water. Stir well and drink this mix for at least once a day regularly for few days till you freshen up your breath. If you like the video, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.